Welcome to Luxury Lifestyle Channel. The top 10 strangest buildings around the world. 1. Le Palais Idéal, Hauterives, France. One look at Le Palais Idéal, the ideal palace, is enough to get a hint at where its sole creator, postman Ferdinand Cheval, drew his inspiration from. A dream in which he built a castle out of a cave. Such was the power of the dream that, remembering it over a decade later, he began gathering all of the materials he would need to build the ideal palace. He then built the entire edifice himself, carrying stones in his pockets, by wheelbarrow, and working at night. That's the entire building, by hand. There's a very good reason that it's counted one of the most unique buildings in the world. 2. Hallgrimskirkja, Reykjavik, Iceland. Another building that drew inspiration from nature in its creation. Hallgrimskirkja, also known as the Church of Hallgrimur, is the sixth tallest building in Iceland. Architect Guðjón Samúelsson wanted to make a building that resembled the basalt lava flows that are such an integral part of Iceland's geography. The stunning church that dominates the skyline over Reykjavik is a measure of his success. It took over 40 years to build and it is more than 60 years old. It is fascinating how even then people thought about building indestructible structures. 3. Kansas City Library, Missouri, USA. We refer here specifically to the so-called community bookshelf, the southern facade of Kansas City Library's car park. The bookshelf takes the form of a series of giant book spines, each of which is around 25 feet by 9 feet in size. The books chosen to be represented by Kansas City readers and the library's board of trustees include The Lord of the Rings by J.R.R. Tolkien, Joseph Heller's Catch-22, and The Adventures of Huckleberry Finn by Mark Twain. 4. Krzywidomek, Sopot, Poland. Krzywidomek, the crooked little house, looks like a fever dream brought to life. The wavy, wobbling appearance of the structure was inspired by fairy tale illustrations, specifically the weird buildings drawn by Jan Marcin's Censor. It's part of a shopping center in Sopot, Poland, and was finished in 2004. 5. Kubusmingen, Rotterdam, and Helmond, the Netherlands. Kubusmingen, or Kube houses, were designed by architect Piet Blom to look like a forest of houses, which is why they can appear rather top-heavy to the passerby. The ingenious design was partially put into practice as a concept for a space-saving measure for future cities. Several dozen were built in both Rotterdam and Helmond in Holland from 1974 onwards. 6. Habitat 67, Montreal, Canada. Another building created as a theoretical answer to modern living conditions is Habitat 67, sometimes simply called Habitat, in Montreal, Canada. The building is some 12 stories high and strongly resembles what it is, an attempt to combine modern urban apartments in a way in which recreates the fresh air, privacy, and gardens of suburban living. The result, a strong contender for most unique, even amongst some of the most unusual architecture from around the world. 7. The Dynamic Tower, Dubai, UAE. In theory, otherwise known as the Rotating Tower, the Dynamic Architecture Building, and sometimes the Da Vinci Tower, David Fisher's Dynamic Tower design features floors that rotate independently of each other. The main selling point of the Dynamic Tower would be that it is to be prefabricated. That is to say, each modular floor would be made mainly in a factory and then shipped to the construction site. It would rightfully take its place in this list of amazing buildings around the world. The only problem is that, as of 2017 at least, the project has not yet been started. 8. Grazer Kunsthaus, the Graz Art Museum, or Kunsthaus Graz, is truly one of the top 10 coolest buildings around the world. Built as part of the European Capital of Culture exhibition in 2003. The building is curiously organic in shape and was nicknamed by one of its creators the Friendly Alien, with the stated purpose of offering an alternative to the way most galleries work. The Graz Art Museum has no collections of its own, or even any permanent exhibitions. It exists purely to display contemporary art exhibitions. To this end, its east-facing big piezel, acrylic glass facade is a huge urban screen which can be used to display pictures, videos, and other messages. 9. Wonder Works, Orlando, USA. The Wonder Works Children's Museum has several locations across the United States, all of which share a very unusual architectural feature, looking very much as if a giant had plucked up a small building of the Greek Revival style and dropped it back to earth upside down. The building was designed by architect Michael Ussery to help stimulate the imagination of its visitors. In this, it amply succeeds. 10. The Atomium, Brussels, Belgium. Built for the 1958 Brussels World's Fair, the Atomium is over 100 meters tall, and is possibly the most striking building on this list. The structure was designed to depict the layout of atoms within a substance, in particular an iron crystal. 5 of the huge, shining domes are habitable, housing art exhibitions. The silver tubes linking them together contain staircases and escalators. Truly a standout, even amidst some of the most unusual buildings around the world.